just happened to be in Seattle.
Yeah, I just happened to be in Seattle for your fucking show. I did a whole tour so I could wind up in Seattle on the 11th.
I met Amanda Palmer. Well, I met Amanda Palmer for a number of reasons.
11 years ago.
It was 11 years ago in Australia, which, because of the time zones, is actually 9 years ago. We were both street performers, and we went to a play, and then some years later I got an email saying, hey, I don't know if you remember me, but I'm in this band now, and we should do something sometime. And I went, and I showed up at this gig out in Rhode Island, and I, what the hell is going on here? All these people showed up dressed up, anyway, kind of even stranger than her. And then there she was in this amazing band, and at the end of the night, she gave me a CD. And the next morning, which happened to be September 11th, I was on a bus, and I opened up the CD and went, ah! Because there was a clock that said 11:11 on the CD. Anyway, that's the... Should we play a song?
Yeah, I think we should. Do you want to see my Jason Webley impression?
Yeah.
Yeah! Ask me again if we want to play a song.
Like a man going to the gallows. Would you like to play a song?
I don't know.
Everything has to be in the key of...
Oh, is this kind of stuff?
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Does anyone have a pair of pliers or something? Or a gun?
That's not it. It's this one. Oh. Yeah. That looks uglier too. Any accordion repair people in the audience?
Nope.
No, it's okay. We're gonna do everything in A sharp now.
Every time you hear that note, just remember it's the specter of your mortality. You win.
And with that, on that note...
This
one.
I'm sure you can.
Elephant.
Big
and strong and gentle and intelligent.
Intelligent.
How could I? There's a system to this song. Whenever we sing a word that reminds you of by being or rhyming with elephant, repeat that word. I've got my sister at my side, and an elephant to ride.
Oh, elephant, elephant,
elephant.
You're sounding in a cage, but that's irrelevant.
Irrelevant.
Cause everyone is jealous when you
see me riding by on a friend of such great size. Other kids have bikes,
that's true,
or daddies pick them up from school.
That won't do for me, you understand.
Understand.
Other kids have horses.
Other kids have dogs.
Other kids have hamsters.
Other kids have frogs. But the pet for me is something much more grand.
mishap bikes.
That's true.
Four daddies pick them up from school.
That won't do for me, you understand.
Understand.
Other kids have horses.
Other kids have dogs.
Other kids have hamsters.
Other kids have frogs. But the pet for me is something.
Pregnant.
And extravagant.
And suspicious of the government.
So much you can learn when you're on a pack of dirt. Oh, elephant, life's not so bad, it's relevant to give me such a friend. Oh, elephant, I'm with you to the end. Elephant, elephant, I'm with you.
Very upset.
Why?
Because that's a song that they wrote. You're doing their song.
It's a cover song. We were going to tell them after.
Totally going to give you credit.
This was by them.
They have their feelings agree that they have a request. They would like it, if you would make it up to them for doing their song, they would like to perform a song.
One of my songs? yeah, there's time.
Do you guys want to hear a song by the Evelyn Sisters?